close to where I'm talking. Let's try. Nope.
Alright, I think that actually works a whole lot better. I might actually have to move it. How does that sound? Oh. Move the camera. Can I still sound myself in here? Okay, good. Sweet! So, what do we have here? We have the Nano Block, the original micro-sized building block, Mega Man, Nano... Legos. Cute tiny Mega Man characters made of micro-sized building blocks born in Japan. Really wish it was. Cute tiny Mega Man characters made of micro-sized building blocks born in Japan. Six to collect. You have... Airman, Cutman, the Metar, Protoman, Mega Man, and Rush. Airman, Cutman, Metal. Back of it. And we've got Mega Man, Protoman, and Rush. And there you go. Not bad. All right, let me get a knife. Dropping stuff. Oh, ooh, that's not good. Some bennies, I forgot some stickers. I need to sharpen my blade. Go. One of six. 12 pack. Doesn't look like it says anything different than the pack. That's it. Something else on the inside. Definitely gonna keep that box. So we have Nano Blocks. Alright, so what does this say? Nano Blocks is a micro-sized building block designed in Japan since 2008. Fun to build, attractive to display, and interesting to collect. A piece of Nano Blocks is the state of infinite creation. Kawada. Okay. Well, I genuinely think we can actually zoom in. Other one. Side. Back. Ooh. go. Good. There we go. And let's see. Airman. Instructions are pretty simple. Nothing on the back. Possibly get a picture of that later. All right, so we've got bags have black, yellow, blue. This is probably for the spinny part. Oh my god, these things are tiny. And yep. So Black. Okay. You know actually what might be kind of cool? Now I'm gonna need tweezers to do that. Well, let's see. White. I should be using some of these red ones soon. Just gonna take some time really quick to get these organized. As it stands. Oh, that's a 4, 3. Okay. Three. I really was gonna organize all these pieces, wasn't I? Got all the blue. That one. That one. Pink. Pink. Back a little. Big ass hands. I play with tiny Legos. Okay. Almost. Most. Okay. There we go. I feel happier with that. So.
Yes!
Alright, where were we? We're gonna need you here. Three black. It's gonna fit that. And a two yellow. Okay. And that's not fitting. Why are you not fitting? All right, that one did. Alright, that was weird. And then... Okay, so that's three. We had another. These are super tiny. So crazy. This is where it gets weird because it goes. A 3 there. Because they probably don't have a 5 long block. That's supposed to be the front so far. Nice. And 5 actually requires this weird little peg one that's sticking out, possibly for his chest. And 2 black. Oh, Davo! I just was like, hold on, I gotta look at the chat. Let me see what's happening, because I'm too focused on Lego building. How you doing, my man? I am chilling, trying to relax. Making some Mega Man Legos. No, actually. I flatten you out like that. There we go. Alright, so we've got 3 yellows. Here and there, and as we can see, we're slowly making our way into Airman. We're out small corner, start filling in the side body, then I need a 4 4 and a 4. And then a 3. So that one gonna fill there. 4 4 4 4. Yeah, I screwed up. I grabbed an extra one. I should have. Alright. But I hope you're doing good, Davo. Definitely, looking into a new position for teaching, because running into some challenges still, trying to get hired. Alright, we got some. Okay, yeah, this one now has to start filling in. And now we're going to start using some of these pieces that are flat. I need 2 Z's. One there. One there. One there. One there. Yo, JJ, what's going on? Okay, maybe I can put it right there. That might actually work better. Okay. How you doing, JJ? Oh, I need a onesie. A onesie. So 1, 2, 2, flat. I need a 2 and a 3. Alright. Got everything we need. Start building. Appreciate my man, hopefully. In the meantime, I am excited for the weekend because I'll be going to the Carlsbad Renaissance Fair. And I am excited for that. So Jay, maybe I'll see Louis' sister there. That'd be kind of fun. Oop. Curse you, big hands. Okay. At three, I'll go there. There. Go there. Looking for maidens, I see. Oh, I'm looking for raven-haired, big bosom wenches. You know not of the desire. Well, actually, a few of my D&D characters are a bit into that. Oh. Ed? I respect the raven wenches, believe you me. There is no disrespect of that. This is definitely, it's gonna be fun, dude. I'm excited. Uh-oh. There. Okay. Okay. This looks like it's kind of slowly making its way through. Though I'll be honest with you, I think I... Did I goop? Hold on. No, I didn't goof. That is the way it's supposed to look. Okay. So the power level of over 9,000. Yeah, geez. That'll be the thing I need to be cautious of. Alright, next. Running out of blue. That's good. Pill separator. Kidding, sword. Alright, we got enough blue over here. There we go. Alright, now we're on to step 8. Simple. 2 blue. Right here. Cover the eyes and the head. Now he's looking at you. Kinda was curious how they were gonna expect you to, well. Kind of getting myself ahead here. I wanted to make his... Yeah, that's only 2. Why do I have an extra... Yeah, I have an extra piece. Okay, never mind. Whatever. We've got 2 there. Now we go to 9, which we need the big 4 piece. Okay, man, I'll leave it playing and jump in the shower. Hells yeah. Need to go to one. I was elementary when I went to one. BRB, definitely y'all are good. No worries. Alright, so this needs to be connected right there. With some pieces. Two, one. That's gonna be your arm. Yeah, that's so cool. And then I need a turn the body over.
material.
So you need black, two yellow, and a four piece. And that that's one, two, some black, and a four piece. And once you have those connected, put them up front. Yeah, I have a whole lot of other pieces left over. Extra blocks included. Ah! Or, there we go. That'll be the, Very cool. All right. These are extremely tiny, if we're being honest. Kind of give them an action pose, I guess, if you put the foot forward and back. Well, that's one. At which point then I could... Oh, I'm going to go and grab a little container so that way I can put the extra Lego pieces in. Cautious before I put some of these pieces. Not that they're gonna stay in the spots that I'm placing them. Reason? Really wanted to be fancy. Place all facing. Help. Oh my god, I'm just gonna get all OCD. Dang, you can get them to fun. I wonder if this would actually help them not start going bouncy, bouncy. My OCD is kicking in, JJ. I'm just organizing things. There we go. Anyways. So we place that there. Here's our little Lego airman. And so I heard Serge is back home. Yes, dude, I'm so happy. He's back from his work in Florida, here in El Paso. And I'm just happy to see my friend. Now, put that in there, save you for later, and on to the next. Ooh, I think we found Mega Man. So this one might be the extra part bag, so I'm not going to open that. These two are plasticky, so I'm assuming they're going to be there. Let's get a picture of this one. Looks fun. Lots of layers building. So let's see. There. 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2. Let's all do lunch maybe Thursday. That could work out because I'm heading out of town on Friday. And I'm not going to be able to... Well, I don't know how much of my free time I'm going to have going into these next few days. So, definitely, am I down? Yes. Do you have an idea what you guys want? We can go and see Jacob and go do some... Olive Garden, possibly. How to get Legos out. There we go. So down. So down. Alright. Not gonna waste time. Just gonna get pieces and start building. Here we go. 1, 1. Then I need... I was wrong. I need the all. That sound good? You sound good. Y'all sound good. Whoa. There we go. So, we've got... I need a 4-piece. 4-piece. And then to connect those 2 pieces, I'm going to... center, so we're gonna do a 1, 1. Then I need a 4. So what else are you up to, JJ? How's your life going so far? Easy. 2 dark blue corner. Okay. Assemble block shown in faded color. There's his middle head. Oh. 4 block. Ooh, helps stabilize. And an L piece. That is ridiculously hot, dude. It's stupid hot for the time that it is. 1, get that, and that's what's going to be 4, 2. Wait, oh, there. Corner. Ah! Okay, back. Okay, well, the cooler just went out and it's the blower, so it is so effing hot. So that Yeah, there's that. Dude, I am so sorry, my man. Hopefully you guys can get that fixed. No bueno suffering at all. Okay, nope. Yes. Ooh, and an L piece. Go. Then so okay, I think I was ahead of myself. There we go. Fascinating. Mushkrim, how's it going? I try to do a little bit of an interesting camera setup because I don't normally do this, and I'm hoping it works out. I really love the idea that we're doing some Mega Man stuff. I need light two sign. Light two on the side. Ah! There we go. And a arc. Mind you, I did try to organize this a little bit better on the last attempt, but oh, okay, that's why. No, I am screwing. Hold on. Oh my goodness, sorry, I'm getting... Good luck with your builds. Thank you. Definitely, I've got some more Lego flower ones I want to do. Future. So yes to oh no. Two light blues on the side. Oh, okay then. Yeah, I did screw up. Already have the two. Super huge. The angle is nice. Oh, good. Thank you so much for the kind words. I have always had some concerns about how the okay, it's this piece. Oh, Mega Man. Okay. Get you. Okay, good. Yes. That comes off. This part is still connected. Okay, so this is where I'm getting moved. Retrace my steps. So it goes three. This corner. Blue. Okay. And then you've got two high. There's you. No, that was exactly. Oh. And why am I so... About... There. Alright. That's all of that one. Go on to the next. Just keep going. Not waste time. Okay, we need a blue. Pastel, you're going in the center. Oh, I understand. Hear his helmet. Oh my god, that is... Dude, that is so cool. Oh my god, you can already see it from the angle of where the camera is. Okay, so we have 1, 2, 2. I need to block off your eyes. There. Because of some of the extra Lego that I had, I might even be able to afford fitting in the empty spots on the head. That could work. I'll catch you later. Nice. Good luck, JJ. Hope you have a good day at work, my man. Just might. Sec. I'm gonna go off grid here for a sec. Two pieces have seen. Be all honest with you. I need some tweezers. Oh my god, this is gonna be so... In all honesty, if these tweezers work out the way that I hope. Boy. Oh yeah. That was perfect. Oh my god. Did that work out exactly the way that I wanted? Okay. Let's pop you up. Okay, man. Fix your head right now. I need it. I'm gonna try something. Okay, so we've got there and you out of the way. Come on, shut up. That's a 4. Do I have anything that is long? We're gonna go full build like that. Oh yeah, baby. Now where we're... Yes, you're gonna get, and you're gonna get... Bam. That makes me feel so much better. All right, cool. Now that we've got Mega Man's head feeling a little bit more clean. Now what we're gonna do... Ah, this is why. Because I was going to... off the eyes. That doesn't even feel like it's loose. Sweet. Oh. I even feel more dumb. Instructions are literally in front of me. But that's what keeps that spot. Wow. Okay. That's what was supposed to go. Okay, that makes way more sense. God, I feel... off. Still fix this. Feeling good, it's feeling nice and tight. There is the two Mega Man's in it, which now bop. Nice. Then we're, whoa. There, to which I assume this is body for the legs. Pastel blue, boom. Okay, and then we get these weird colored for the weird. Circles. Okay. Oh, it needs one more circle. Ah, now it's a good one. Then a I skipped a whole chunk. Whoops. All right, we still need to head. All right, so from here, this is where we would go back up. Other two. Third. About Outback Steak. So. Oh, the twosies. Oh my god, so you can give him just enough lip. Oh, lost. No! Oh my god, dude, this guy feels amazing. Oh my god, can I? Okay, good. Fix that. That a little bit of a squeeze. Oh my gosh! Dude! Okay. Let's organize. We got one. We got two. You can put some of the nice red, clear, and blue. That's some colored. Actually, I have a feeling I'm not gonna. Okay. You know, again, it doesn't matter because. Up happening. Some level thing that chose blue. We get the black out of and put the cyan. There we go. We've got one container for you. Get all the in there. Matter. So this way again I can keep all my nano block stuff kinda organized. We've got dude. Not gonna lie, that is amazing. Okay, so that is Mega Man, but maybe all of the instructions into one. So I don't think I'm gonna want to keep every one of the baggies. I did find something on Amazon that I was very interested on picking up. Oh yeah, the Metar. This one's gonna be a whole lot of stacking. Got it. I just got the one bag. Got some clear ones in this one. Some cool shapes. Alright. So I need gray, three black, white, X. A freer right there. Okay. Then we get these cool looking shape. So that was already previously placed. Okay, now I understand. So now confident. I just need to. So, that doesn't. What do I feel like? Oh, that is right. That does have to. That piece drops on that one. Okay, yeah. So this is now. Where we... Jeez, these ads are annoying. Oh no. You don't happen to have Amazon Prime by chance, I think. Or is that still with Amazon Prime? That you are still having to see the ads? That's a curious question that I have. Oh? Slowly kind of starting to make its way in there. Still don't need. Wait, where do you? You know what, I don't want to clear extra piece just for. What? Got standing power now, so that's the reverse. One. Oh, I just need to say that to every one of these things. Oh, because like, look at this. Look at how amazing this guy came out. Perfect. Nice little size, little thing. And when paired with the others, they all just come in line very well. I am super happy with how these are coming looking. Oh, Okay, so we've still got a few more to go through. Organize my pieces. Got yellow. Okay, we got an interesting extra yellow piece. Not bad, some crooked. Nice. And we've got more black, some more white, a clear blue and gray. Not bad. And given the amount of extra pieces I've got here, I should be able to make a whole entirely other robot master, possibly. Notifications? No? Okay, we are still good. Alright, so this one we've got some more colors. I may have to switch to a third container for my Legos. Sorry, nano blocks. And if we still have enough time and I'm able to get through all of these. Uh-oh. Lost one. I need to go and search. This would make more sense to at least now, if I really wanted to, I would actually organize the actual count, Lego pieces, size, category thing. Nope. Okay. Yeah, that extra work. Love you. Spot. Red. There we go. Now, this one's got instructions. Okay. So, first, started with 3, 4, 6, 6, and now, or you know what, actually. There it is. Done.
Already got that one formed. 6-6 push. Whoa! That occur. Gray should stack. Oh. Now, continue on using some. Okay. Very interesting. Front. Okay. some reason, I just get the smell. Collectible shop. Used to be around. Oh, man. Gotcha. And those two. Oh no, that is the last of it. Okay. So does that not look, I can even see this is like one of those. Oh, so nice. Okay. The three. One in the center. Oh, whoops. Sorry. Not upside. Red. Ah, yeah, I'm seeing that. Arms. Nice. Okay. Those out of the way. Nice. Got four. Alt. With a new color brought in. We still got. Colors. Two more. Last one. Okay, rush. They're all literally the same size. Sure. Spread them out. Okay. Those go. There. Two. Spot. Two. Light. To it. Eight. Okay. So now I need one. Four. that, and there's Rush. This program is red. I have a lot of red. See, oh, yellow. Brown, yellow, have black, white. Good. Last one. That one. Sixth of that. So all the perfect toss. Alright, Proto Man. Those yellows don't get used until very end, so okay, so first get head stomp on a no stomp thank you. here. That and that. No. Ah, okay, that's how it's supposed to be. So okay, I guess that's right so far. Okay. There. here. So that leads to all first. So I feel like I might be able to sacrifice a little. Here's all the red. Red, okay, so out of everything we have, let's even this out here. Show off our size wise, definitely. Sure. More of a size comparison, I guess. If I go. Oh, yeah, I guess. So. Oh. There we go. Not too bad of a size comparison picture. That's not too shabby, so. Impressive. Right, no, you're bigger. Mega. Bigger mega. 8-bit mega. Actually, do I? Well, sorry, comment. Sorry, Saber. Ow. True Force Mega Man in there. That would. Wait, no. I say we're dealing. Current Common Rider item. So see Harrison. That's pretty cool. Right. Oh man, I bam. There we go. That was not bad. 2 hours. Haven't streamed in a while, so it's very nice to get that out of the way. To find a place to display these. Hour, right? All right, so 5 seconds. Okay, car. Hour. I think I'll call it there. Okay, well, show up. Maybe we should have some more unboxings coming up. Or up. There we go. So there's that. Many things. Alright, yeah. End it there. Thank you again for all coming in. Checking out the Mega Man Nano Blocks. I like how they came out, and I will be very excited. Some Instagram photos now for Doctor Strange. Potential Spider-Man. Some fun stuff coming out with some. I got some definite boxing. Got tons that I'm excited. The Function X10 Browning, which is a transformer of all things. Very interesting box, very military-esque, and inside it. This cool bitch. I love it. I already opened it. I've messed around with it. And this thing is sweet. I love just the way that he looks. He's got shades on his head. Take off his head to make him a power man? A head man? Whatever that's called. Sticks down and he has this little. Then once he's ready to go,
So, yeah.
Definitely interesting figure. Not too... I mean, this thing... spread. Got some kicks. Full-on rotation. Ability. So I love this figure, and
I don't want to ground from the head.
What? But still one piece. So, five. Hits. Balls. Dude, I just love the size, the shape, every. Oh boy. Head. And he's so definitely excited about this figure. This will be a fun trend. And that one.
Very fun, very exciting. There we go. So fun stuff. So I think, yeah. Definitely there. Great things forward again. We got cosplay models, we got boxings, we got Kamen Rider, we got a Gundam, we got Mega Man, we got all sorts of things. So definitely see. Definitely excited to see all our help. Who also got the Patreon started, so I'm gonna hopefully get that started and build up more unlockable warehouse. Help supply purchases that I like to do, but it's not financially viable. And if you follow me, hey, so like to, but yeah, I would not have gotten my own button if you follow to see it. Something like that. Yeah, just more things coming. So definitely updated.